Welcome back to Polybridge. Stop at 110. Some levels require you to go through checkpoints where you collect a flag. Regular star is a regular checkpoint. Stop is a stomp checkpoint. We'll make the vehicle stop. That's a reverse checkpoint. We'll make the vehicle stop and then reverse its direction when it starts up again. Level info, you can see when a stop vehicle is set to start up again by looking for the vehicle's label when a re-trigger event. Okay, a bunch of 11,500 materials wood. Okay. What are we doing? We have to get up there first, or we have to go here and back. Connect. Let's see what this does. Okay. Low budget bridge. Let's just see what happens. I know it's not gonna work. Or is it? It did. Oh, I was over budget. Oh. Okay, well, let's do it again. Get under budget. Maybe you can make these shorter. There we go. Double decker. Start and get the A. Okay. So we just need two separate roads. Rope. The rope duo. Gonna do it the rope. Their budget 32. Did we get two of these? So maybe we connect those like that. Oh, it doesn't even connect. What the hell? Can do that. Boopity boop. Just go with this first. See what happens. It fell. Okay, just put it straight up like that. Is that gonna be enough? Nope. Boopty doop rope, maybe. There's a reason they gave us 5. More wood, maybe? Stronger. Worked. Some levels require to go through checkpoints, and regular checkpoints, stop, reverse, yada yada. Double down. Okay. What? So they have to go down and up? Is that what we're doing? Like that, maybe? But it's looking okay. think this is gonna work. Not even close. How about connect that? No, it's not working. Budget. Raise this up any? Where is it busted? See where it's breaking. Breaking over here. I just put a little extra over here. Too much pressure on this. Need to go down too far. Let's just clear everything. And let's just see what happens if I go straight across. Doesn't pick up the checkpoints. I have to go down. I don't have to go down as far. Maybe that's enough like that. Go all the way down. And change the angle. This needs to go up. Okay, I think I found something. The grid off. Making a more slight angle down. More gentle. More curved. Got it. There and back again. A start at A2. What the hell is this? Okay, we need a boat coming through. Let's just see what happens to this. Too much stress. Boat go through. Oh no. I think I go back across. Okay. There, put that back. More support here. Right at budget. Other one. Angle. Let's try getting rid of this rope, see what happens. That doesn't help. How about another rope? Over budget, but let's see if it works. Okay, a little closer. Back. Get rid of this. Okay. Damn it. Whatever, budget. I need to... Okay. Anyway, it passed. $115 easy elevator. Wood hydraulic and rope. Eight cars, there's hydraulics, A1, A2. What? What? Needs to go here and down here. And needs to go here, then there. So the middle part needs to change. This one needs to be hydraulic. No. Not sure. Let's just see what happened. See what happens. If I make that hydraulic. Went the wrong way. Squish the car. Maybe this one should be hydraulic. No, I can't do that one hydraulic. It has to be this one. Maybe if I can use one more road piece. First. An extra couple pieces. I can make this one hydraulic. A little closer to the end. Strengthen this. I flipped. Because that breaks. Oh. Need. Ah, it didn't work. Need another hydraulic. Maybe I put the hydraulic away. Too low. Oh, too low. Heal. To raise this up. I do it like there. I need to move this back. Contract 36%. Contract 30%. Contract 26%. Falling, what the hell? Need to lower the print, maybe lower. Let me do this. If I have some break, raise this up. Oops. Oh. Well, it looked like I cheated, but it worked, so I'm going with it. And I'm gonna end this video there. Next video started 2.1 or 2-1, whatever.